15-year-old Anas Amrani grew up in the poor quarter of Casablanca. His soccer skills have earned him a way out, with a place at the new Mohammed VI Soccer Academy.
فالحلم ديالي هو إن شاء الله نولي شي لاعب كبير وشي في اون ايكيب لي عالية وإن شاء الله لما لا حشيرها، ولكن داك الشيء خصك واحد العمل اللي هو كبير وجدي وتكون دائما جدي في لونترينمون إلا بغيتي توصل داك.
The academy is designed to nurture the best of Morocco's footballing talent, with around 60 teenagers enrolled at a time. Its long-term aim? To improve the fortunes of the national team.
Le football marocain était un petit peu à la dérive sur le plan international. Le diagnostic a été fait. Le malaise du football marocain vient du manque de formation. Et donc, Sa Majesté a demandé qu'un projet soit mis sur place, d'où la construction de cette académie.
In designing the school, architects Omar Tegani and Skander Amini were influenced by the local vernacular.
La typologie des bâtiments est directement inspirée des douars traditionnels, qui sont l'habitat traditionnel qu'on trouve dans toutes les régions du Maroc. Ces différents bâtiments sont disposés autour d'un espace central qui met en relation ces différents bâtiments et qui est en même temps protégé de l'extérieur, donc introverti et intime.
Each of the six main buildings has a different function. There's a living area where the boys have their bedrooms, a gym with facilities for physiotherapy, an office for administration and tactical planning, a canteen serving healthy meals, a building for classrooms where the boys can get their academic schooling, useful if they don't make it as football pros, and a mosque where staff and students can pray together.
الأكاديمية هي واحد سونتر دو فورماسيون اللي هو متوفر فيه جميع الإمكانيات، غير اللي ما بغاش يخدم، اللي ما بغاش يدير مستقبله هنايا وهو باقي جاهل.